1947, our life has been like a wonderful vacation on the Lake Balaton in Hungary. But like all vacations, he said, there must be an end to it. We have to move on. And so he did. I do not believe in death. I do believe in different forms of life. And therefore, I feel with great certainty that Tom is alive and that he's here right now, listening to our farewell.